Everybody, it's Ginger Gaiman about to start this quest, this mission here on Assassin's Creed 3 Revelations called the Second Camp. This is in the Second Memory Sing.
Still in one piece, I see. What did you find? A letter from the coward Lacandal. He's preparing a ceremony.
Voodoo?
Yes, but to what end?
Power?
What other end is there? Show him you've got the spirits at your back, especially the mean ones. And people do most anything you say. There's your real magic. Wait, I recognize those men. They're escaped slaves, hired from Saint-Angers.
The Shantyton?
Oui, though it barely deserves the name. A cramped, miserable place.
The men I saw at your camp, they were from Saint-Angers?
Oui, Lucien wasn't too happy when I hired him, but he got used to the idea.
Please, you can't hurt them. It goes without saying.
Best of luck, then. Go. I'll be at the office if you need me.
Preparations are complete. Our ceremony will take place on the eve of Zhejiang. Assemble my followers. Good accomplishment. young as Pia. Maybe, I swear.
It's not a confidant I need, but an informant. Lacordaire is holding a ceremony on St. John's Eve tonight, but I don't know where.
I know who can help, and you can help me in return. There's a witch doctor in Saint-Angers. The eyes and ears of the light. I sent Elise to me with surprise, but she forgot this. So hard to find honest criminal help these days. Give him this. With his trust, the secrets of the Bayou will be yours.
Thank you.
By the by, come back when you're done. I have a job or two that could use a woman of your caliber.